Today, I will take you into my personal workout routine in order to improve your technique and to have a very, very, very strong left hand. And for this, we're gonna use only one book, which is the Fayard Studies of the Young Cellist. You can get a free PDF version of this book in the video description below. So grab your cello, download the score I provide in the video description, and let's practice together. But before we proceed, let me quickly explain how this will work. There will be four sections. In the first section, we will warm up our left hand with study number one of Fayard's Study of the Young Cellist. And this is also a great study to develop speed in your left hand's fingers. Once our fingers are warmed up, in the second section, we will work out on finger extensions. For this, we need study number 60 from the book, which is also a very special one. Next, we move to position changes, and I like to use study number 13 as it is a great exercise, not only for position changes, but also to search for a beautiful round sound. And what is an ultimate workout without thumb position and scales? Let's kill two birds with one stone, and I will add study number 52, which is a great study on scales and arpeggios in thumb positions. The last section can be very tiring, so it's not necessary to do the whole thing. 3 to 4 lines is more than enough. And for this workout, you also need to have important mental instructions. First of all, keep calm and stay focused. Second, if you fail, then you fail. You will succeed this anyway if you are keeping the iron discipline. And last but not least, don't use any tension. Aim for a relaxed feeling and movement. So with that being said, we are ready, so let's do this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations, you made it. You made it through the whole workout and you're still here with me. And now you can pick up the repertoire that you are currently working on. And probably you will feel that your left hand is stronger than before. Please make sure that you are subscribed to this channel to see more lessons like that. And if you like this workout, give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, drop them in the comment section below. Have fun practicing, have a good one, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.